Hello.
So we are at the moment. Well, okay. Let me back up. I'll start over.
Hello.
We are currently in Abbotsford, British Columbia. It's camp meeting week, and I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Paul, why are you in Abbotsford? Because we are going into Surrey, and we're going to go and pick up Sarah and hang out for a bit, and then we're going to go and, or later on, we'll be picking up Liz and hanging out for a bit. And I figured I had like 6 videos from last year's camp meeting and don't have any for this year's camp meeting, so we should probably do something. So yeah, this is what you get. Andrew's behind the camera. Sorry. So we're now in Surrey. We are nearing Sarah's place. Andrew, what's our ETA?
ETA of 3 minutes.
3 minutes and counting.
Oh my gosh.
We've been sending Sarah minutely updates on the ETA. I'm gonna move up here so that Andrew's actually shooting at me instead of shooting out the window.
Sorry.
So we're almost there. We'll be picking up Sarah.
I'm manning the GPS.
Andrew's got the Jeep.
Texting
the GPS.
Sarah.
Texting
and
Sarah.
Manning the camera.
I am being a good driver and focusing on driving right now.
Let's ask the viewers, shall we? I said we're back on track. According to Google Map. Does that rhyme? I think it rhymes. Do you?
He said.
Yes, exactly. Paul is saying.
The problem is that, first of all, it's Google Maps, plural. Secondly.
No, according to my Google Map.
No, that's not what you said.
My map right there.
According to Google Map, not according to my Google Map.
Well, according to this Google Map, we're back on track. Baby. Snap. What's that? I hear a winning clap.
And if it was Google Trap, I would totally agree with you.
That was almost a trap. As you can see right now, I am giving an ETA. I'm gonna send that. 2 minutes. Send. There we go.
Where am I going?
I have no idea.
Why you look on your Google Trap? Are you recording now?
Mm-hmm.
And we're back.
Sweet.
Sarah's here.
Woo! I haven't slept. Yeah.
That's the face of a non-sleeping person.
So, Sarah, how Sarah's back here, by the way, Andrew.
Oh.
So, yeah, Sarah, okay. how's working stuff? How's working things?
It was good. It was restful.
Yeah.
Ish. I mean, I had to sit there, but I mean, yeah. No, it was good. I don't know. It was better than, I don't know.
Than not sitting?
No, you know, it was just very, it was productive, but relaxing at the same time because I didn't have to be on my feet walking around. That was it.
Oh, I have a question for you.
I might have
the
an answer.
The McRib, how is
before
that?
Before she answers that question, I have a question for her. Which way do I turn now?
Oh, good question. Let's ponder this. And I've tasted the sauce before it became, you know, pork saturated, and the sauce is excellent.
So you would recommend the McRib then?
To people who eat pork, I probably would, yeah. Just because the sauce makes everything taste good. And you want to turn there.
I stared death in the eye.
No, you were looking through the camera.
Now I know that death only has one eye.
Okay, now you're going to turn left.
Hey, what's that Stampede burger?
Well, let me tell you, that beefy burger lassoes your tail. Our drinks are here. This is our first round of experience. Don't film like that.
That way. Oh. It's disgusting. No, just kidding. It's actually pretty good.
Easy. 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 Easy.
If I get you with fuzz sauce on this, you are eating this burger and I'm going to take your burger.
And that's not going to happen.
Yeah, it is going to happen.
It's not going to happen. Easy. Easy. Easy.
Oh,
hold on. I missed it. Can you do that again? No, I'm kidding. It was funny, though. It was funny. You're laughing on the inside.
Yeah, whatever.
Which one for those?
Whatever happened to Big Money?
Big Money's still around.
Yeah.
In a bank.
Can we see him? Is he anywhere around? Do you think we'd be able to see Big Money?
Hello, I'm Big Money.
Yeah, there he is! There's big money!
We have just finished, well, I've just finished being civil at Red Robin. And Andrew,
I was in no way civil for Andrew, any amount of
Andrew
meal.
Andrew and Sarah have just finished embarrassing themselves at Red Robin.
Quite thoroughly.
And yes, I think we did ourselves proud.
And that is a face of proudness right there. Look how proud she is of herself.
High five!
Yeah!
Oh, wait. Yeah!
Kinda got that.
Yeah.
Place
and
ball.
At 6, we're picking up Liz from...
somewhere.
...train. Yeah.
He just let the camera drop.
And then I found $5!
Hey! We're going to Holland! Ha ha!
Break out the wooden clogs and pull out your windmills, everyone! We're going to Holland!
She's only saying that because she's racist.
Yes, Holland! Vision but failed?
Yes. Looks like you enjoy each other's company.
Rolling!
Hi, I'm here trying to stay on my tiptoes next to Liz. And Liz is, oh there we go, see I feel tall now. I feel tall now. So we're here and we got Liz. So we're gonna go somewhere now.
And cut.
Thank you.
Oh, this is uncomfortable.
Can you lose my aura? You can't lose your aura, silly. You're from East
Van.
You're supposed to know this.
And there we go. Now we're recording. Hi, Liz. And hi, Sarah.
Hey.
And hi, Andrew. Yeah. So, Liz, tell us that joke you told us at camp the other day.
I don't know which one you're talking about.
That one That's joke. The joke dumb. With the stuff.
Why did the bucket go to the beach? Is that the one?
Why did the bucket go to the beach?
Or... well, just finish
the
joke.
He was feeling a little pale.
Da.
Dirty joke.
You're anyways, dirty. So do you have another one that you can tell us?
What do you call a primate on the dance floor?
What do you call a primate on the dance floor?
The meringue tang.
Oh, the meringue tang. The meringue tang.
I thought that'd be something you put on a pie.
Sarah is so entertained right now. And Andrew is...
conked.
What is Andrew doing? Andrew's just grunting. Okay, so,
what did Sushi A...
whoa, hold on, let's say it again.
Oh! What did Sushi A say to Sushi B?
What did Sushi A say to Sushi B?
Wasabi!
Oh, no.
That's great, let's make it even more chickeny. Bring those knees up, right up under your beak.
The problem with that is that my knees actually bend backwards, so I would actually be hurting myself if I brought my knees up to my feet. That would actually hurt my back.
Right up to the other side then.
Okay, there we go. Hurrah!
What?
This is making such wonderful radio.
Johnny, get out of the sewer! You don't know where that's been!
So, this has been a wonderful afternoon with Liz and Sarah and Andrew. I have no idea what Sarah's doing to Andrew, but whatever. Any parting thoughts at all, Sarah?
Ouch.
Sarah, any parting thoughts?
I made Andrew say ouch.
Any parting thoughts? Oh, Liz, sorry. Not Sarah, Liz. Any parting thoughts? Now Liz will stop talking. This video is just being at least not the podcast. At least, Liz, Sarah, any parting, Andrew, any parting looks? No one's actually saying anything. Yeah, I hate you all. You're all bad people. And bye, everyone. Bye, everyone in Vancouver.